ain't slacking on security here.
Okay, at least I know how many guards they're using. So that's one there. Two. Great job. What time to be neutralized? Oh shit. Rooftop guards. Damn it. Cover! Cover, idiot! Idiot. Let's see, one. Investigating suspicious activity. Damn it. Well, I'm in. This place is a mess.
Wait. They've got something set up here. Let's see if I can spoil the surprise.
Oh my.
Looking at lasers here.
What kind?
Lasers. How many cons are there?
Well, in the gas laser family alone, you've got 8 types. Nitrogen, carbon dioxide, argon.
Damn it. Security lasers.
Oh. Oh! Those are mine.
What? Well, can you bypass it?
Well, no. I mean, I ordered them before I got promoted out of Bloom Forge. I can't believe they kept them. They goes, and Bloomforge goes offline to prevent a breach.
Shit.
Good to know. Where the hell am I going? Shit.
No way through for me. Eugene? You're up. Gene's wired up to my phone, so anything I can do from here, I should be able to do the same through his camera.
So Bloom's been looking at investing into our hackerspace, and that's got everybody.
Bet these eggheads never saw this coming.
Well, if the corporate control kind of goes against the spirit of what we do here, right? But on the other hand, we're talking about big money, and that means the projects get bigger. Something real here instead of just playing around. Bloom's promising they won't take away any of our creative control. They say they want to invest, not dictate. Do I trust them? Not entirely. Is the risk worth the reward? Yes, but I'm in the minority here. These guys would rather discuss Starship engineering than our future here. I'm gonna have to convince them. Also, why do people fixate on the aesthetics of a starship? There's no need to be sleek in space. Functionality is key, not form. They moved Rose and I into a proper Bloom lab this week, and we were introduced to our new project. They're calling it the Central Operating System, CTOS for short. Software to run an entire city. I knew we were going big, but this is big. We'll be working on a test site. We're calling it the Bunker. I met one of my new partners today. Everybody went quiet when he walked in. He's a hacking legend. Best of the best, they say. Looked like a knuckle dragger to me. Right away, he started picking on me. Said my parents were, and I quote, a pair of dirty douchebags for naming me Tobias, and he's gonna call me Fruer from now on. Nobody's called me Fruer since gym class back in high school. I'm not gonna let this hooligan ruin a good thing for me.
Nice work, Eugene. Time to come on home. Looks like I'm gonna have to do some rerouting to shut these down.
Oh my God. Far Cry 3. Look at that.
This place feels very you, Fruer.
Thanks. I think.
What were you working on before Bloom?
Modular valve control systems built to expand or retract based on internal pressure changes. Oh, and the lasers.
Yeah. Definitely you.
Oh shit, that was... was easy.
Looks like I'll have to hack my way through here.
Well, I guess I won't be playing the game. Good job. So, what's the button to neutralize the freaking... Can you tell me that again? Great. I don't know the button to neutralize. That does not work. Right, let's reassign this. I'm not going to waste my time like this. This is so stupid. Let's go for 5. Yeah.
Are you fucking kidding me? I gotta call Frewer.
Yeah.
Are you fucking kidding me?
What?
What indeed? What indeed?
Oh boy. Now the hard part.
Crap
indeed. Oh, serious, so this... Oh my good, checkpoint placement. Might be able to run... There. Oh my Whoa. Goodness.
I bet my bottom buck. These Bloom Forge guys run LSD late night laser parties here.